me, Micah Sena, and today's video is a quick and easy summer glam tutorial for summer. This look is very easy. It's all natural. I put less makeup on, so it's perfect for the summer season. And anyone could do this. So without any further ado, let's start right in. Hey guys, so to start this look, less is more. So I won't be applying too much foundation on my face because this look is perfect for summer, so we don't need a lot of things going on our face. So I'll apply BB cream from Etude. After which, just pat some powder to set off the cream. Next is brows. We need to make sure that we lock our eyebrows on, so a perfect tip for that is to use brow gel. Say grab a bronzer, or you may grab any shadows that you have and put a bit of it to your eyelid. Like, my pride is the one to blame, yeah. So even though there are waterproof eyeliners, I won't be putting one today because I want to keep everything natural. So what I do to keep our eyes popping is some tons and tons of mascara. So I am using the Hyper Curl Volume Express from Maybelline. For a blush, of course, we are going for that natural look. So I'll be using cheek and lip tint. I'll provide that, you will always have it. I'll be on deck. So of course for the lips we'll be going with light colors. So for today I pink color from, I think this is Naked, but yeah.
Like you do when you're with me, does it feel the same? Would you leave if I was ready?
So this is the finished makeup. I'm going to apply my extensions and wings, and I'll be back for the finished look. Yes guys, so this is the finished look. So it's so natural, it's perfect for the weather, for the season. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up or like, and you can share it of course. You can also follow me on my Facebook and on my Instagram at MikeyoSwayMa. So that's it guys, thank you for watching, I had so much fun making this video, and I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys on the next one, bye!